Everybody betray me. I'm fed up with this world. Oh, this is fucking beautiful.
This is... it is glorious. I mean, was that... after the library, is two betrayals next? I think it is, right?
I don't remember. It's been so long since I went through the original Halo.
I see TNT sitting there.
Which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential factor.
Yeah.
It is?
Yep.
Okay.
Something wrong?
No.
Where did the racetracks go?
Shall we?
Yeah. That laugh. Fuck you, Spark.
My usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the Index with the Core.
There's some D20s there.
That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
Cortana.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he? Your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the Flood, which is why we brought the Index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core? That is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off.
What madness? I shall purge you at once.
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what? I have the Index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough. The Flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the Flood. But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go. Right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
Oh, he thought we were the...
simply find another. Still, I must have the Index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take
it. He thought we were a reclaimer.
That's not
clear. No, he thought we were,
Save his head.
Well, yeah, we're a reclaimer, yes, but, Promethean, right?
Yeah.
Or Forerunner, even.
Whoopsies.
Got him. Hey, Vespartan! Oh, no, my fucking god, I got a blunderbuss.
Yeah, I would not suggest firing that, here.
No. You bastard. I might have to. Or... Oh, I got more grenades. But yes, we are playing some Halo. It's not what you think. And you just missed out on some hilarity.
You just missed on that stat on Halo Kart.
Is that the bum pointed at the head of the universe?
According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battlement to see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact. We can use them to explore Halo.
You went through Bukaki.
Oh, me, you little bastard.
Are you dead? Oh, you're alive? Okay, cool. There's a crossbow there behind you.
Yep. That's what I was going for.
I'm dead, by the way. I'm missing out on a lot. Rainstorm's coming in and keeps kicking me offline. How are you doing today? Yeah, not doing too bad, I guess. Considering.
What?
How are you doing, Vespartan? Oh! We didn't get a checkpoint, okay. Was that a health potion?
We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactor is going critical would do the job.
Is that...
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battlement.
We were just given a gift, sir.
I know.
It's a better gift than you were expecting.
I'm dead. Bye, Ronzi.
Son of a bitch.
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant.
Doing fine. Got some eyeshadow. I don't have for a video. Okay, nice. I think that was a hover hog. Oh no! We got a problem now.
I know.
Riku, why? We may have to reload checkpoint.
Yeah, I can't.
Yeah, we can't go. We can't go anywhere.
I'm going to search what's left of
the little pew pew sounds are making me giggle. I can understand that.
If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Bukake away! Why are there hunters? Back up.
And it exploded.
I think it's clear. there's something up here, right?
I think so.
In case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range.
That's... Which so, sniper is that? Is that... Oh, that's... That sniper rifle, okay.
The monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location.
That's an upside down pistol. I think I'm good.
Neutralize the device. Please no.
You sure? You sure you don't want to be inverted?
I'm sure.
Oh, I got him! Hell yeah! Yo, shit. Which way are we going? I mean, I know we're going down.
But I'm just waiting down hell on unsuspecting enemies all I can.
That's fair. Uh-oh. That was a cluster grenade. That was TNT! We're good.
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Did you get one of the banshees?
Not yet. There's a freaking tank in my way. Up on screen. I'm alive. I'm dead. There's a gold elite with a fucking triple gun down there, I think.
Yeah, no, he was shooting at me. Well.
There's a flamethrower to the rock, behind the rock, to your left. Oh, I'm alive. Long.
Oh, yep, no, I got... He got me.
I have no grenades.
Burn him! I'm back. Alright, let me grab that asshole's gun. Let it go. Why did it let me pick this up when it's empty? Thank you.
Welcome.
Flap birds, flap! Okay, I'm going for a bit. If Ned decides to hold, I'll be back if we're still streaming. Okay, cool, no worries. I don't think there's anything in this one. It's in the second, so they have stuff, right? Oh no, I think the flood appear, right?
I don't remember. No,
oh, no.
Monitors.
Generator Central 4 is offline. Well done.
I'm gonna fucking die.
I would like to speak to the manager.
The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target.
Oh god, banshees!
One's down.
I'm dead. Be careful, there are fuel rod joints down there.
Oh, I see all of the fuel rods. I think all the banshees are dead. Found your corpse. Let me know when you're back. Are you
I'm
up?
Back.
You and your flamethrower?
Nope, wrong way.
Found the way I'm going. I'm dead. I think you set me on fire. I'm alive!
I brought you back.
Thank you. You go first. You are more effective. Fire, good. You exploded.
Yeah, there was a lot of TNT.
Oh god! There's one of the gold assholes. Oh, I'm in Bukake! I'm in Bukake City! Oh, you killed him? Oh, you guys, that was a Minecraft chest.
Yeah.
Oh, black hole! I'm in a black hole!
Oh shit, so am I now. We're dead.
Okay, good to know.
The fuck was that?
I threw a D20. I got ABBA. I got a black hole.
Got me.
Where is it?
He was off to the left of the tunnel we came out of, a ways away, so you should be good. Or not.
Oh, son of a bitch just scared the shit out of me. I don't know what killed him. His
Maybe
gun's there
a grenade?
If you want. Yeah, but I don't know what my grenade was. Asshole. Blood. Oh.
Ooh.
New flamethrower for you? I think that's a reverse magnum. Here it is. Where the fuck did you come from, you little bitch?
Okay, flamethrower really good against Minecraft jackals.
Yeah, well, one Minecraft jackal ran past you and I'm dead.
Oh.
I'm alive. I think you have all the grenades now.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Reload,
There's... Oh, there are... Set me on fire. Okay, the poison grenades, or the poison potions, are great against the flood.
Good to know.
There's giant magnum here. It's a magnum dong.
You take it. I still got my flamethrower.
Alright. Action forms. My bad! My bad! Whoops. Sorry about that.
It happens.
All too regularly with us. Oh no! Oh, my magnum! I did! I'm back. What's happened?
I threw a grenade.
There. It looked like a meteor or drop down out of flame ammo.
Master Chief.
Nope.
You little shits. Oh,
oh.
Fuck, sorry.
It happens. That's a health potion, isn't it? Isn't there shit down here? Maybe there's health packs.
I'm dead. I got hurled across the goddamn stage.
Oh, I think I'm dead here. No, I'm alive! I'm dead now! I was hoping I can get to the tank, but apparently not. I'm alive. We just use ghosts to speed on through.
I guess.
All right, I'm in, Mom. No, it's not censored. Or are they not meant to be censored?
It depends on when they stop firing.
Oh! I can Beyblade my way through here? Yeah, I can. Yeah, boy! Giant pistol, I think. Yeah, it's a giant one. Alright, how do I get this working? Ba-ba-ba-ba! Ba-ba-ba-ba!
I think this is more of
yeah. I'm taking this up. Worry about the banshees. You okay there?
Yeah.
you go. You're going back for your gun. Excuse me.
They're just not gonna stop coming, are they?
I don't think so, no. Banshees or the hog?
I located the Pillar of Autumn. Put down 1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failed since I can't hold on without authorization.
This is not aiming where I'm shooting, where I'm aiming.
I'm not surprised.
At least sometimes it's not.
Banshee's following us, okay.
It's dead.
We can't. Yeah, we can't get any further. No! Bye, hog! Are we okay? Just coming for a hug.
Yeah, so does Melvin.
True. Grenade out! I don't know what spawned. I'll have another grenade! Keys. Oh no. Keys were throwing grenades!
Oh, son of a... It's a lag sniper grenade.
These are all backwards pistols, I think. That works. What's that? It's a cannon. The Gmod gun?
It's pull.
Yeah. Yeah, pull's not that good, really. Alright. We may actually finish this today.
The library went a hell of a lot better than I expected.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Probably because I had a rocket launcher.
Yeah, that's true. Shame we lost him. Aren't the banshees up behind us?
Destroy McMuffin number 3.
Oh no. Oh, the game's lagging! The amount of grunts causing lag in game.
I've killed a number of them.
Yeah, same. I'm gonna go and check up the top here, because I'm fairly certain there's something up here, isn't there? If we can get up here? Well, we could. I guess not. Oh shit! Oh, I'm dead. Little shitbag of a grunt. I'm back!
Alright, I think all the grunts are dead.
There's one here. Now I think they're dead. What's this?
Oh, no, there's a couple over here that are stuck.
We're not going this way. We don't need to go that way, to be honest, but... yeah, Riku is blocking our path.
Fucking Riku.
Oh yeah, we have to go all the way to the end and then fly back, right?
Yeah.
What's over here?
And I wish I had some grenades.
Grenades, you say? Hey, guess what? I can finish the level for us.
I'll do it. Cause I just
died. No. Oh no. Apparently I can't get into those ones.
They probably modded it that way.
Probably.
Because I'm almost 100% certain you could in the original.
Yeah, the only one you can't get you couldn't get banshees in on was what? The second level? That kind of trivializes the entire process.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. My grenade spawned snarkers!
You are a very bad man.
You dead?
No.
Cool. Unfortunate.
But understandable.
Indeed.
Ein, stop it.
A big floppy sniper. Don't normally have an issue getting it. Up.
Oh shit, there's two tanks here.
Yeah. I'm going around the side, see if I can get to a banshee. A lot of stuff is focused on me right now.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Oh, no. Oh, I'm dead. Go fly! Fly!
Flap, 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 you purple bastard.
Flap like your life depends on it!
Because it does. Yeah, what's the button for the fuel rod cannon again?
Do you know what would have been funny? If you were close enough to the edge that when you got out, you would have gone off the edge.
Oh, I've done that before.
You have to run to the thing. Once you go through the... Once you activate the thing, that's it. The mission's over. I have sound. There's tons of sentinels. Yeah, I have no sound currently. Just the ambience of their... engines. And your footsteps. Excuse me. No, it still says you're in combat.
Oh shit, I am.
Nope, still hasn't spawned me. That's all of explosions. Go on, Master Chef. Master Cheeks.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
There we go.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging it. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.
Boo! Oh, he played two again.